And if the firemen find this, I died doing what I loved.
Who let the cats out? Man, man, Mountain Ling. Who let the cats out?
The one, the only, the man, Mountain Link.
If you have sensitive eyes, now's the time to close them. Either that or put on some of those dark glasses that you watch the sun with.
We got the smaller of the two of our 3D molds. It's still not exactly what you'd call tiny, but it's not the one that pours kilos either. Either way, we're going to take it outside and pour some copper in it. And I'm thinking we can set it up like that so we can get the copper to go just on this corner. I'm going to try to drip the edge so that I have a piece of copper to fold back. So when I pour the tin into it, it'll lock it into position. Wish me luck. Well, hey, y'all. Man Mountain Link here. In the setting sun. We got 47 pieces of junk we poured. Don't know how many of them's going to make it. A lot of them are partials. I think that looks kind of cool. That one's going to make, you imagine the rest of that in 10. I think they're going to look pretty sharp. Some of them, not so sharp. Not going to make it. My first jack got some, not good enough. That heart might be able to trim that down. But 47 of them today. Propane started acting up. I was on my last tank, so it's getting late. You got to give time stuff to cool down enough to put it up. So we decided to call it. Bowl's not too bad in that. One little bowl there. Definitely good enough to sell. Forehead looks good. That's the main thing I care about. They stand up. I like those. Appreciate my buyers on eBay. Appreciate my viewers on YouTube. Wish it'd cross over more often, but hey, whatever. It's going good. What you doing, Smut? Well, here comes the car. We'll holler at y'all later. Be good. Okay, that was a couple of weeks ago. This is a few days out of the shine bright. Still holding pretty good luster. We managed to have a pretty good piece. Although it has that crease in it, so I'm not sure how folding that's going to go. It might go poorly. And we got our new shipment of tin in. Nathan Trotter. So, yeah. The good stuff. And we got a brand new pot heated up in. Painted the handle white, so I know not to use this for anything else but. Alright, let's see how this goes. Okay, I can't safely film this next part, but I'm basically going to hold it in the flame and then bend it over with that other pair of pliers. And if the firemen find this, I died doing what I loved. Well, that worked better than I had any right to expect. And that big piece up there should be plenty to hold it in. Plus, the eye hole down there. We're hoping it gets down in there some too, so. Yeah, let's pour this booger. ounces. Okay, that's 16.4 ounces. Should be enough to fill it up. Boom, boom,
I lit a cigarette, picked up.
Sorry about that. Should have zoomed the camera earlier. Got so caught up in creating and I forgot to film. My bad. Let's get it out of the mold as soon as it cools off. You see why I like that 999? You see that surface finish? Just a little bit of oxides over in the corner. But yeah. That's the good stuff right there. Of course, the good stuff costs money. It always does. That's a little bit off camera, but we have our XS 10 here. And we even have the little bit of skimmings off the top there. So we can weigh that and subtract it from 16.4. And we'll know how much 10 is in this, because it is by far more expensive than the copper. So I'm hoping this can go in the auction or in metals. This isn't something my eBay people would want or be able to buy. And it came out even better than I expected, and I expected it to be pretty. Whoop! I expected it to be better than my photography skills, anyway. And of course, the 3D skulls, they stand up. So, looking pretty snazzy. Have that up at the RN Metals auction. See you there. Appreciate you watching.